to join my general knowledge ki channel. Subscribe my channel and press the bell button to watch all my general knowledge videos. Who developed the concept of email? Answer: Option C, Ray Tomlinson. The first computer language developed was? Answer: Option C, Fortran. Who developed the concept of World Wide Web? Answer: Option A, Tim Berners-Lee. IC in computers stands for? Answer: Option C, Integrated Circuits. C language is a? Answer: Option B, High Level Language. Who is called the father of computer? Answer: Option A, Charles Babbage. What is the commonly used unit for measuring the speed of data transmission? Answer: Option C, bits per second. A parallel port is most often used by a? Answer: Option A, printer. Where are programs and data to be used by the computer available? Answer: Option C, storage. Which of the following is not a hardware? Answer: Option D, Java. IC chips for computers are usually made of? Answer: Option A, silicon. To read a CD-ROM disk, you need a? Answer: Option A, laser beam. Microsoft PowerPoint is a software designed to create? Answer: Option D, multimedia presentations. The device that converts digital signal to analog signals at the start of long distance transmission is? Answer: Option B, modem. Information in a combination of graphics, text, sound, video, and animation is called? Answer: Option C, multimedia. Optic fibers are used in place of wire cables because? Answer: Option B, they do not generate magnetic fields. The name modem is derived from? Answer: Option D, modulator demodulator. How much data does a standard floppy disk hold? Answer: Option B, 1.44 MB. In a computer, what does RAM stand for? Answer: Option C, random access memory. The period of the second generation computers was? Answer: Option C, 1959 to 1964. LAN stands for? Answer: Option B, local area network. Correct expansion of the term HTTP in internet address is? Answer: Option D, hypertext transfer protocol. In term, PC means? Answer: Option B, personal computer. 1024 bytes equals. Option D, 1 KB. The term PC XT refers to. Answer: Option B, personal computer extended technology. ENIAC was. Answer: Option B, an electronic computer. 1 byte consists of. Answer: Option C, 8 bits. The first operational electronic digital computer is. Answer: A, ENIAC. The letter G used in 2G spectrum stands for. Answer: Option C, generation. Most of the computers available today are. Answer: Option B, fourth generation computers. A bug in a program is a. Answer: Option B, error. DOS is a. Answer: Option C, disk operating system. What is the process of defining tables called? Answer: Option C, index definition. A virus in a computer is a. Answer: Option C, program that damages the computer software. ATM is the abbreviation for. Answer: Option B, automated teller machine. A bit refers to. Answer: Option D, binary digit. The term API refers to. Answer: Option A, application program interface. Telnet is a. Answer: Option B, protocol. A translator for the assembly language to machine language is. Answer: Option A, assembler. Where is India's supercomputer forum located? Answer: Option B, Pune. Expansion of RDBMS is. Answer: Option B, relational database management system. Programs stored in a ROM are called. Answer: Option C, firmware. Which one of the following is an MS-DOS external command? Answer: Option C, format. Which one of the following allows computer to transfer data using telephone line? Answer: Option C, modem. The process of writing on an optical disk is called. Answer: Option D, burning. Which of the following is not a secondary storage unit? Answer: Option A, RAM. Booting the systems means. Answer: A, loading the operating system. In Windows, icons such as Add Remove program add new hardwares, modem, etc. are found in? Answer: Option B, control panel. DVD is? Answer: Option D, digital versatile disc. Find the odd man out. Answer: Option D, Excel. Speed of processor chip is measured in? Answer: Option B, megahertz. Pick the odd one out. Answer: Option B, ROM. Which among the following standard protocol is the most widely used by the internet? Answer: Option B, TCP/IP. What type of information system would be recognized by digital circuits? Answer: Option A, binary system. Which one of the following is an impact printer? Answer: Option D, Daisy wheel printer. The first computer mouse was built by? Answer: Option A, Douglas Engelbart. What is USB? Answer: Option C, universal serial bus. Who is the founder of Facebook? Answer: Option D, Mark Zuckerberg. In programming, repeating some statements is usually called? Answer: Option C, looping. Which one of the following is not an operating system? Answer: Option A, multi-user single tasking.
Thank you for watching this video. Please give a like in this video and share this video to all of your friends, students, kids. And also don't forget to subscribe my general knowledge YouTube channel.